everybody. Welcome. We are at the historic 1920s Bandshell here at Beautiful Recreation Park in Long Beach, California. We are also doing a Facebook Live, so hello to everyone who's watching us online. We are the Silver Linings String Quartet. Because we look for the silver linings everywhere right now, right? So silver linings means we got the opportunity to make something beautiful out of a situation that is maybe questionable and a little bit debilitating, especially for live performers who have taken such a hit during the last year and a half. We really don't have anywhere to perform, no concert halls, no tours, no recording sessions and things like that that we had relied on for so many decades. So we're looking for nice, beautiful places to perform. We found this stage. I applied for a permit and got the green light, and here we are. So yesterday we played, and we were the quarantine chamber ensemble. We had a bagpiper open up the concert on this beautiful stage, and we also had a flute player. Actually, it was the same person playing bagpipes and flute who joined us yesterday. And then today we're simple string quartet. We're going to be playing some classical music and some other variety music that we hope you'll enjoy. We also have two tip jars here on either side of the stage, so please come on up, give us a tip. It really helps us out. We are professional musicians, we really appreciate it. We also have our QR code here for your assistance in that. And we're going to go ahead and get started. Thank you for showing up. Thanks. Autumn from the Four Seasons, and you would think we would play summer, but I don't even think summer is going to be arranged for this group. So we just did autumn, and now we're going to play spring, and this is by Vivaldi. It's the Four Seasons. Thank you. great. And we see some little kids that are dancing over there. Hi. Yeah, go ahead and dance. It's your jam, right? If you lived in Vivaldi's time a couple hundred years ago, this would be your jam, and this would be what you were dancing to. So right on. You got the right idea over there. So we're going to play Autumn, and this is the finale movement. We did play Autumn originally, but that's a separate movement. So we hope that you'll enjoy it. And please come closer if you want. There's some shade over here on the side of the stage if you want to get closer. We're playing in a string quartet today, so we have two violins and we have a viola. You want to hold up the viola? The viola is a little bit bigger than the violins and takes longer to burn. Oh, did I just say that? I just said that. Holds more beer. Okay, yes. Very good. Cheers to that. Very good. That's a good one. And a cello, which is like a very big violin. So do you want to stand up and show the cello just real quick? Yay. So this is our cellist. This is Anna Coito on cello and Matt Whitmer on viola, Citron on violin two. And I'm Jennifer Walton on violin one. And we're going to continue with more Vivaldi. So start dancing, kids. Get ready. Okay, great. So for some of you who are really, really music buffs and aficionados, you might have heard some little transitions in the arrangements that we just played. Those are by Latham is her last name. So sometimes we play arrangements that are specifically for a string quartet, even though they could be played by a big orchestra. And speaking of big orchestra, next Sunday, August 8th, and the following Sunday, August 15th, we are going to have a big orchestra on this stage. Right around the same time at 5 o'clock, starting at 5 o'clock. And you really don't want to miss it because after the orchestra plays for about an hour, We're going to have brass quintets. We're going to have a saxophone quintet. And we're going to have a woodwind quintet sometimes later in the summer. So please come and take a flyer. They're inside of our tip jars here. And just grab that. It has all the dates that will be here so you will know when we'll be here, okay? And again, you can sign up on our email list so you'll know where and when we'll pop up next, okay? Okay, our next piece is Ode to Joy by Beethoven. Great. We're going to play a piece by Borodin, and it's called Nocturne, which is usually a piece performed representing the nighttime, but here we are in the middle of the day, hot day in August in Long Beach, California, but we're going to pretend it's at nighttime. It's very cool. It's very peaceful, and this music is some just very, very beautiful, soothing music, and we hope that you enjoy it. Thank you. Okay, we hope you enjoyed that. And we're going to play a piece by Handel next. It's a Passacaglia. And if you see us taking some time in between our pieces, like, sorry that we can't just keep belting it out one after the other. We need time to clip our music because we're, you can tell by my ponytail. Yes, it's windy. So we have to take time to clip our music, so we appreciate your patience in between our tunes. Again, Handel Passacaglia.
Thank you.
great. Are you having a good time so far? Hearing us okay? Oh, yay. Okay, great. okay, and after we get through with our performance here with our Silver Lining String Quartet, we have a guest playing at 6 o'clock. His name is David Kaufman, and he's going to be playing guitar and singing for you. So he's going to be on the stage by himself, just belting it out and bringing you joy and singing and playing his guitar for everyone. So we hope you'll stick around for that. It's going to be great. Some Mozart right now. It's a Mozart Quartet Kirchel 157 for those of you who know.
Thank you.
play some George Gershwin for you now for some of the people who maybe classical music isn't their jam, and that's okay. We get it. So we're going to play some George Gershwin, and you may have heard of his pieces Rhapsody in Blue, American in Paris, things like that. And we're going to play Embraceable You. So if you have a loved one nearby, pull them close, because this is a very romantic tune, and we're going to get started. Thank you. Okay, great. The next one is in that same vein, and it's called The Man I Love, also by George Gershwin. Thank you. so much. And we encourage you, if you're liking what you hear, to please come on and give us a little tip. Really appreciate it. It means the world to us. We don't have anywhere else to perform right now. All the concert halls are still closed unless you're the LA Philharmonic. So hi, Facebook world, my LA Phil friends, who are numerous. We're happy for you, but there's a lot of people that still don't have any place to play. Or Pacific Symphony, that's a good too for some people. Anyway, so we really appreciate that. Please come take a flyer, sign up for our mailing list. We'll let you know where we're performing next. And our last one in this particular set of music that we're doing, also by Gershwin, is Someone to Watch Over Me. Thank you so much. Okay, our next tune is by Henry Mancini, and it's called Days of Wine and Roses from, I believe it's from the Jack Lemmon movie. A Jack Lemmon movie. You have to correct me, Facebook world. Let me know in the comments. Correct me if I'm wrong. I'm sure I'm wrong. But anyhow, Days of Wine and Roses, and then after that, we're going to play some more popular tunes, okay? All right, thanks for listening. I hope the kids had a good time. I know I saw them dancing and stuff to the music, so yeah. Here's our violin and our viola and our cello, and we sure appreciated entertaining you all. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna play My Girl for you, My Girl. Okay, this next tune is called Por Una Cabeza, and it's made famous by the movie True Lies with Arnold Schwarzenegger, and we're going to play it for you now. Thank you. one last tune for you, and it's Yesterday by the Beatles. And I would like to thank the sponsor that we had for yesterday's concert. Each of these concerts cost us $165 to produce, not counting the time and effort and all the hours that we're spending practicing and getting ready and preparing and all of that. The actual cost for the park attendant is $165 per concert. I was able to get the rest of the fees, a couple hundred dollars per concert, waived from the city of Long Beach, so I really appreciate a nice shout out for the city of Long Beach and helping me out that way. But we do have this cost, and so we're looking for donors to at least cover the cost of one concert, $165. If somebody would please come forward and cover that cost, we would really so greatly appreciate it. You can do so right on the website, LA Curbside Entertainment. You can also see all of our past concerts on there, past shows. We've done nearly 100 performances during the pandemic, and we're just looking for places to play, so that would really help us. Our sponsor yesterday was my sweet sister, Adrienne Biggs. My sweet sister, Adrienne Biggs, who is a fellow violinist and entrepreneur extraordinaire, and she came forward and covered the cost for yesterday's concert, so my heart goes out to her. Thank you, Adrienne. And our sponsor for today is Charlotte Moncrief, and Charlotte is one of our regular tippers, one of our regular performers, and I'm sorry, regular donors, and I wanted to thank her for covering the cost of today's concert. So we really appreciate that. So if anybody can help us out that way, what can we say? Thank you from the bottom of our heart. Thank you. Our last tune is Yesterday by the Beatles, and then we will stop this tape and we'll start a fresh one for David Kaufman guitar. Okay, thank you.